it as Rick Rolling, but with a sniper rifle.